man. Yeah, this Lotus. Hello, man. I always get the difficult stuff. I get some easy stuff every now and then, but I'm sure I'm not the only one. Quite sure. Are you gonna come load us here in a minute? He knows we're ready. Alright, so you guys are probably wondering what the hell we're doing. Well, we were told 12 foot bar, so we set it up for 12 feet, three sections. And then when he brings it, it's 6 foot bar. So we got to reset up here. Yep. No biggie, just twice as much work. We have that bar. Yeah. You get to see a bulkhead being set up. And it's twice as much work for somebody. You got it. It's the smallest bar I've ever had. I got it. Yep. It's all back there. I'm making sure it's all good. You're good. Yeah. two, four. Flop it over there on the steps, it'll be fine. There you go. One section, two section. That's third section. Okay. That one needs to go in the back. So this one goes here, that one goes there.
Right over top of the pocket.
Right there, yep. Yeah. Now that one goes in right next to this one. Yeah, I guess we needed one more. No, we need two more. Yeah, those two go on those. Feet, 12 feet, what we got, 18 feet, 24 feet. Four sections of six, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I can do that.
That'll work.
We originally said seven, but six with the blocking would be ideal.
Yeah, that'll work.
Four. So that would be 18.
That'd be 24 feet total.
Right.
Yep.
It's 23 bucks. Three sections of six.
That'd be 18 plus a section of six. Be 24. Well, section of five. Be 23. That work for you?
Works for this. Works for you.
Yeah. Awesome.
But that's the most important.
Works for. Works for us. That's about as even as we can get it.
Yeah, I know. It's kind of odd.
Yeah. Nuh-uh. Yeah, this is the smallest bar I've ever held as far as length goes. Watch out, man. Oh, man. Yeah, they're gonna put paper. He's gonna put paper all the way down, and then lay the bar on top of it, and then put paper again on it, and then we get to put our straps on, and we're not gonna need any more straps. This is everything we need.
No chains.
No, it's shiny bar.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. And because we've got a belly wrap every single section, we've got enough straps to belly wrap everything.
Four weight.
That's correct. Four weight and movement. Weight. Yep. So all we gotta do, we've already got everything laid out. All we gotta do is button it all up, put the tarps on it.
How many secure for every what? 8 foot?
Huh?
Two secure for every 8 foot or every?
I don't know what you're talking about, man. You're trying to do that whole formula they give you.
No, I'm just. If it's anything under that, two securements, regardless.
Yes, that is correct. That's why we've got two on each 6 foot section. Yeah. But like I said, this 3.5 years of doing this, and I've never had bar this short.
The only thing I can think of is maybe they're making U-bolts out of it.
If it were just regular gray bar, 24 feet, you could get away with it. We've got one more section coming here. Yeah, like I said, this is the shortest bar I've ever hauled. Not the shortest length as far as the total length, but individual bundles, man. It's little bitty bar. Little bitty bar. And we still gotta tarp it after we get all the straps on. Oh well. Okay, y'all. So I just noticed a problem, and we're gonna walk Joseph through the problem that I noticed. And I just noticed it too. We just got loaded. I want you to go down this line, and I want you to look at the straps and how they're going to be oriented, okay? When he gets done, don't walk in front of him. I can't hear you. Now we can move in straps as we need them. I want you to think about how they're going to be oriented when we get our belly wrap on. Where's the hook going? Where's the other side coming to? All right, now count your winches. That's why I've got this. So for y'all that don't know, we have 3 winches. Is there a fourth one down there? Sometimes there's 4 on this side. But it's past the... Sorry. One of them's past the mud flap though, right? All right. So we've only got 3 here. Okay. Blocks are sitting on it. That's all right. I'm gonna leave that one there. We'll winch it out. Yeah, I didn't either until I started pulling on it.
Are you either complaining?
Yeah. Yeah. Well,
now that we realize that.
Well, no, I mean,
there's only these, a couple winches on this side.
Yeah, these older trailers, that's all they ever have. Yeah. My thing is, I wasn't thinking when we were sticking all these on here. That was the problem. Yeah, it happens. Right. All right. So that's one to this side. Two to this side.
Now, catch up this paper go over the top.
Okay. Two. Huh? Okay. Yeah. Alright. That's one, two, three. There's our three. This one can stay that way too. That one goes there. Goes there and that one. There you go. If you want to toss them to this side, I'll pull, toss them back over. Yeah. That way we don't have to start. That way we don't have to switch sides. It is. one needs to be tossed over.
Is the current stripe on the outside or inside?
It doesn't matter. Toss it. Whatever it needs, we'll twist it. How's that? Watch your noggin. Coming over. Strap coming over. Yeah.